Kitchen has always provided our true needs here at the church as we continue to have him be the head of our church, his son's body. So that's a nice God sighting that I had on Friday. It's nice to hear that other people listen to the Holy Spirit as well. Something we all can learn from. So it was Easter, and young Ernie and his family were invited to have Easter dinner at Ernie's grandparents' house. So after church, they went. But
this is kind of I looked at it as a God sighting. Okay. Especially, I was watching Fox News this morning, and this video went viral of this deputy sheriff playing with his young kids. He does this every morning before he goes off to work, and they interview him. Now, if you know how Fox News is, I consider that kind of liberal on things. But anyway, for them to even put him up on there. But they said it was going viral all over the world. And I think that's a God sighting, or at least it appeared that to me.
Yeah. He speaks to us in different ways. God is all around us. It's just up to us whether we realize it.